pretty much every time her eyes were open, we were seeing seizures.
The difficult fight one family faces to get medical help for their daughter.
I could be arrested and put in jail.
The roadblocks of medical marijuana use in Maine.
We just want our child well and safe, consistent access to a medication that can make that happen.
Sunday at 11.